Homeless Missouri man who returned a diamond ring to its owner is being rewarded for his good deed. It happened after a woman accidentally dropped her engagement ring into the cup he was using to collect change. Instead of trying to cash in the ring, the homeless man kept the ring safe and returned it to the woman when she came looking for it. Complete strangers heard about the search and they congratulated him and brought him some food. He says he was just doing what he was raised to do.
What I actually feel like is, what does the world come to when a person returns something that don't belong to them and all of this happens?
It keeps getting better. The story went viral and reached his estranged sister in Texas. She hadn't seen her brother in more than 20 years after the two lost touch. She has since offered him a place to stay, and he's reportedly considering the offer.